Followed by Ramos of Cal Poly Pomona. And they have 8 laps to go here in this 12 and a half lap race. 5,000 meters for these gentlemen. Seconds on that last lap, 2:53 on the kilometer, and we go through 2,000 meters at 5:45. We went 2:51 on the first kilometer, 2:53 on the second kilometer, and we have a new leader as they come down the home straightaway. And that's Cal Poly Pomona Sereno moving to the front. Charged all the way back from the 11th place up to the lead there on the backstretch. So the Broncos occupied several spots up here in the front of section 2. Slowest lap of the race here, 71.9 on that lap. 6:57 through 2,400 meters. We'd be going 67, 69, 70, 68. We go almost 72 there on lap number 6.
Let's go, Drew!
That's the long. You see Riverside now taking the lead. Everyone seems to be taking their turn up front now. Once Kubler has stepped off. Sereno and Chantaka still up in the mix. Shiroda of Loyola making a move up there. 69 on that lap, so we drop it back down. We go through 2,800 meters at 8:07. When they cross the common finish line here, that'll be 3 kilometers and they'll have 5 laps remaining. Cornelius running for Performance Elite now in set to the second position. 8:42 as we go through 3 kilometers. That third kilometer at 2:57. So 4 seconds slower than kilometer number 2. And we opened up at 2:51, 2:53, 2:57. .72.5 on that lap. 9:19 through 3,200 meters. 9:19 through 3,200, so about 8 seconds slower than our first section. Still a very large contingent all together as they make their way down the home straightaway. When they cross, they'll have 4 to go. Two Tritons up front now in Haney and Stefano. Haney and Stefano, both of UC San Diego, they make their way to the front now. 71 seconds. And we go through 3,600 meters at 10:30. 10:30 through 3,600. And the two trides will continue to lead as we come down the home straightaway. Nine in that front pack. Chintaka back into contention. Chintaka, the anteater from UC Irvine, moves into second. And on the back stretch, as mentioned, nine still in that lead group as we come up on 4,000 meters. Seconds on that lap, 11:41 as we go through that mark. And 2:59 on the last kilometer. Stefano, Lon Mollendorf of Biola down to that second spot as they go through with two laps to go. Two laps to go. Cornelius, the performance elite, now up front. As they come up on the original start line, they'll have 600 meters to go. That last lap in 70 seconds. And they go through with 600 to go at 12:51. Cornelius trying to get a little separation as they come down the home straightaway. They'll cross and this will be their bell lap. One lap to go, one to go. Cornelius von Mollendorf running 1-2 with one to go. Von Mollendorf now coming up with 200 meters to go. 66.6 on that 400. 13:58 with 200 to go for our leader. Biola von Mollendorf, your winner here in section two. Von Mollendorf at 14:27.56. New best for him. Zavaleta of Cal Poly Pomona, 14:29.84. Chintaka of UC Irvine, 14:32.41. Cornelius, 14:32.93. Singer of Cal State Fullerton, 14:33.18. Ernesto Ruiz, 14:33.53. Morellis of Performance Elite, 14:34.09. Stefano of UC San Diego, 14:34.28.